Whenever there was a break in the action, she would chat with us very amiably.
She was excited to see us as much as we were excited to see her.
And she gave each and every one of us an 8x10 photo of her. Each one was personalized to us. Mine says, "To Margaret from your pal, Judy."